great to be with you. Hello, everyone, and welcome to today's match between the Big Ant All-Stars and the Big Ant All-Stars. I'm Andrew Voss, and alongside me today, dressed in a beach shirt, it's Eddie Hemmings. Aloha! Both teams will be looking to start the competition in the right way.
Beautiful, stunning conditions here. The weather gods have really turned it on for us today. The only downside is a little bit of wind that has picked up in the last half hour or so. Both teams will be itching to get out there and entertain the big crowd that's turned up to see their teams in action. And I, for one, really looking forward to this.
That breeze could be a little bit of a factor. But what a build-up it is, and the day has arrived. And you look around that crowd, you see the faces. They are excited about what they are about to see. So, it's our first round battle. Can't wait for it to start, and that's about to happen. And we are underway. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. He's well positioned to take that kick.
Hill, run, release.
Good step, good step.
He's proving elusive.
He's held there. Two hands away.
Masoi manages to get through the tackle. Stands and passes.
Oh, that
was a pile driver tackle. Sends it back inside. Charges at the defence. To break up the defence, a short pass. Eddie finally brought to ground. There's the fourth tackle. Quinlan. Classic tackle. Referee signifies fifth tackle. And he punts it. Past the 10-metre. Right through the. He breaks straight through the defence.
He's held there. Move. Right. He's tackle one.
Dashes out of dummy half. Sidestep. Barnes. Powers forward.
Clear him. Two on the keep going.
Oh, plenty of determination in that run.
Three.
Driving him towards touch. Taken to ground, almost into touch. He finds the accelerator. Plays the ball 40 metres away. They roll forward again. Ward, Eddie, look at him accelerate. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Gets a kick in. Keeps going. Carney driving forwards. That is strong.
Hill, that's his second.
Blair cutting out his teammates.
He's held there. Get up. Hill, three.
Blair, cut out ball. He surges forward. Great strength. Fourth tackle. Blair flicks the ball inside. Just short of the halfway line. Ellis kicks. Good burst this one. Bamboozles the defence with a step. And down he goes. Guzdek. Surges forward in the tackle.
Two,
hard to handle.
Hill. He's held there. Three back with me.
Clear the tarmac. He's coming through.
Hill. That's
still a couple
four.
Of tackles
hands
left
off.
Here. That'll stunned him.
Hold.
Just one to go on the set. He punts it. Classic
one,
tackle.
Release.
Locked. He's got momentum.
Hill. Two.
Greenwood.
He's held there. Three. Move.
Blair. Horn. Surges forward in the tackle. That's four.
On the 10.
Blair. They kicked downfield. They didn't use all their tackles there. Well, that's shocking.
Good pressure from the chasers to produce the error.
gets the short ball.
One, release. He's held there. Let him up.
Has it? He got some pace. Brown with momentum, proving a handful. Finally wrapped up on the 20-meter line. Stringer wriggles free in the tackle and he's offloaded.
I'll have to stop you there, Bossy. It's a try.
And the visitors are over. The crowd, well, they're stunned. They've breached the line and come up with points. They'll want to build on that. That's his first try of the match.
Good try. Very good try. Some slick passing and fantastic support play in the build-up to that. Let's just marvel at that again on the replay.
Look at the focus as he lines this one up. All the touch judges have to do on that kick is put up their flags. Big end. Lead 6-0 here. Goes long. Ward marks the ball.
Tackle one.
Oh,
that's
like
his
that.
Second.
Front on defense.
Three. Hands off. Held.
Ward. They force him back. He's tackled.
Move.
We reach tackle number four.
Get off him.
Brown. Or the punt. Hodgson latches onto that kick.
That's one. Move! He's held there. Held. Two.
With momentum.
He's held there. Up now. Three. Hands away.
Puts him away.
Get back. Look
the
at
attack
me.
Coming in waves. Blair, look at the acceleration. Gets his hands free and offloads. 15 metres out from the try line. There's the play the ball. Blair puts up the bomb. Captures that ball in goal. We will be off to the 20-metre line.
A very good kick, and the player did well to defuse that situation.
Speakman. Restarts play with a tap. Brown driving forward.
Hands away.
Sykes. Hey, twinkle toes.
He's held there. One. Release.
Across the paddock he goes.
That's
smashes into them. Good ball. Driven back in the tackle. Wrapped up. No way through. Looking to send his man through a hole. Running along. He's got momentum. Still going. Ward puts him away. This is excellent attack. Barnstorming run. Foster surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Sykes. What a bomb this is. Claims the high ball. He's almost through. Big Ant, their completion rate is high, with 3 from 4. Coach should be well pleased with that, Ellis.
Hill, one, release.
Marsh, Docker Clay, carrying defenders with him. Wow.
Two.
Horn, misses the tackle. Carney, powers forward.
Three, back with
this
me.
Is good. Hill. Tries a pile driver tackle. Blair.
He's held there. Move
four.
It. Four. Move.
Docker Clay. Nice step. He runs through another. Cuddy breaks through that line. gets through the front line.
He likes scoring then. Who doesn't? That's an excellent try, Bossy.
He's over. Yes, he is over. Carney showed some individual brilliance there. And that's his first.
Big out. Have scored a marvellous long-range try here, and the crowd are absolutely stunned by this play. The opposition had no answer in stopping that try.
I think his fans think he'll land this one. Best one, that kick. Big end. Lead 6-4 here. Kicks long. Quinlan, able to take that catch. Docker Clay surges forward in the tackle.
That's one. Move!
Keeps going! There's daylight in front of him.
He's held there. Two.
Eddie! Oh, Eddie. How quick is this bloke?
Three.
Gets it away.
Help! Let him go!
Ellis! He heads east. Mesmerizes the defense with a step. Darting along. That's tackle four.
Hands off.
Kavanagh! He surges forward.
Help!
Referee signifies fifth tackle. Delivering the short ball. Eddie! Well, they were looking dangerous there, but a lapse in concentration. And the pressure is off.
Poor hands, a lack of concentration.
Hemingway. Just
one.
Short of
release.
The 30-meter line.
He's held there.
And he'll
two.
Be forced to play it.
Keep going.
Glover. Powers forward.
Right, that's the third.
No way no. Through.
Of him now.
Ward.
Get back.
Maintaining their advantage in attack. Ward shows us his pace now. Forced backwards. He's tackled. Barnes. He punts it. Sidestep. There's the halftime hooter. Referee says, fellas, take a break. It's halftime. Big Ant trailing at the break. There was some soul-searching to do at halftime.
I really liked what I saw in that first half. Some bruising defence, some nice attack.
Back from half time, and we are underway. He snaffles that one.
He's held there. Right, here's tackle one. Held. Clear him now. Two, hands away.
Sykes. Passes.
He's held there. Three, hands away.
Guzdek. Batters his way through that tackle. He surges forward. Great strength. Eventually taken to ground. They roll forward again. Tests the defense with a short ball. Surges forward in the tackle. Launches a kick. Breaks through. Good burst this one. Brought
one,
to ground,
release.
Close to the sideline. That's the 30-meter line. He plays the ball.
That's his second.
Blair holding up a short pass.
three. Back with me.
Horn driving forwards. That is strong. That's tackle four. Ellis cutting out his teammates. What a step. Surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Ellis punts. Good burst this one. Beats a man. Inside their own 20-meter line.
Let him go. Let him go.
Walshaw. Just short of the 40-meter line.
Of him now.
Charges up and through a tackle. Ball and all tackle. Sykes delivers the wide ball. Bamboozles the defense with a step. They finally wrap him up. This team is on a roll. His shadow can't keep up with him. With momentum, proving a handful. That's tackle four. Sykes with a torpedo punt. Off the left foot, up and over the 10-meter line. He's beaten two.
He's proving elusive.
Run, release.
Asoy carrying defenders with him. Now on the 40-meter line, he plays the ball.
He's held there. Three back with me.
Kavanagh. He's got momentum.
Hill.
They continue to roll forward. Spaces. Breaks through the tackle. Shovels it wide. Intercepted. They drive him back. Nice tackle.
Let him up.
Ward has a look and passes long. Sykes surges forward in the tackle.
Two hands away.
Brown. Sheesh. Driven back.
He's held there.
Stringer. Force backwards. Back, the two-man tackle is a strong one. Fourth tackle. Sykes. They kick downfield. They didn't use all their tackles there. Finds touch. Up the football. They force him back and they stop him right on the 10-meter line. And he'll have to play the ball after that tackle. Foster flicks a short pass, evades that tackle. And he'll have to play the ball after that tackle. Receives the pass. Brown. They call that a coach killer. He's lost it. Over it, and that's play on. Big Ant get a free life and a prime scoring opportunity goes begging. Masoi with momentum.
He's held there.
Horn.
Hill. That's his second.
Blair is testing the defense with a short pass.
He's held there. Three. Move.
Blair. Greenwood. Driving forward on tackle four. Ellis. They go downfield. Maybe they've lost count of the tackles. He's well positioned to take that kick. One. Grabbed by the defense. Plenty of determination in that run. Two. Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at it. Smashes into them. Walshaw looking to send his man through a hole. He's got momentum. Still going.
Three. Marcus lock in.
Eddie, look at him accelerate. Glover carrying defenders with him. Wow! Bang, bang, he's over the line. I think it's a try. Find support. Sykes. Pushed back in the tackle. That is good stuff. Two-man tackle is a strong one. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Good ball. Sykes. This will come down with snow. Oh, he's the Iceman. What a catch! Push back in the tackle.
First tackle there.
Blair. Just 5 minutes out, he's tackled. Horn.
Hill. Right, that's the third.
Blair. Powers forward. This is good.
Up now.
Fourth tackle.
Four.
Addy.
Hill.
That's the fifth tackle.
Marcus, lock in.
Ellis has the job of putting in the punt. Wrapped up on the 30-meter line. Sykes tries the inside pass. And he runs into some effective defense. The Dougie runner. Wow. Driven back in the tackle.
Hill. Get off him.
Ward. Carrying defenders with him.
That's tackle four. Hands off.
Still a couple of tackles left here.
Let him go.
Slips in the short one. Wrapped up. No way through. Ward. Gets a kick away. Good burst, this one. Finally wrapped up just short of the 30-meter line. Past the 30-meter mark, Docker Clay.
He's held there. Two hands away.
Blair, cut out ball. And with a step, he gets away from the defense. Boy, oh boy, what a run this is. Finally brought to ground. Docker Clay. Surges forward. There's the fourth tackle. Ellis. He's got momentum. Still going. It's tackle five. Do they run or kick? With a little bullet pass. Docker Clay will test them out with his grubber kick. Play on defense. Breaks the defense. Blubber surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. And he'll have to play the ball after that tackle. There's meters to be made from dummy half.
Hill, move it. That's your second.
Sykes flicks the ball inside. Past the 30-meter line.
Three,
good tackle. Two in it.
He's held there.
Stringer. Glover powers forward. Strong two-man tackle there on tackle number four. Sykes goes downfield before they used up all of their tackles. Sure about the logic behind that. He's got momentum. Still going. Greenwood.
Hill. Two. On the keep going.
Blair.
He's held there. Clear in. Hill. Three.
Raise it off. Blair. Dr. Clay. Powers forward. The defense is looking shaken. Masoi. And they rattle his back teeth in that tackle. Loops a pass. Blair.
Well, that's how it's done. He's scored.
And there is the breakthrough. Big Ant have been looking for. Is over the line.
This was a try that was beautifully executed. A nice little grubber kick towed through. The weight was perfect. The chasers were onside. And the put down was spot on. Made it look so easy.
Couldn't miss this, could he? Right over the black dot. Big air in front of their home fans. They're in front. the deep kick is the way to go. Charges at the defense. Masoi.
Hill. That's one. Move.
Horn surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. That's the full-time hooter. And that is full-time, but nobody wanted this game to end. Super Rugby League. Big Ant start the season with a great victory.
Big Ant have secured the win this afternoon. A display of decent rugby league here has seen them come out on top.